closer.
I'm telling you, the file is trash. The constant doesn't so much burn his bridges as blow them up. Arthur Edwards, whoever he was, don't exist anymore. His personal data somehow deletes itself from any system that records him. Way beyond advanced. The partners spared no expense to make sure their controller would be untraceable.
How untraceable?
Look, I did what you asked, but Gray's gone and I'm no Diana. I'm not who you need right now. You gotta be kidding me.
ICA?
I used every encryption known to man. Who are these guys?
The best. It's only a matter of time before they get lucky. We need to take them down.
You and which army?
I know where the agency stores its files, mission reports, client data. If we leak it to the public...
You want to whistleblow the ICA?
It's the path of least resistance. Turns out, you are who I need right now, Olivia.
I do this, and I'm out. So, what are we breaking into?
Data facility in Chongqing, China. Run by a man called Hush.
Of course. The ICA site in Chongqing houses the agency's data storage and analyst division. Needless to say, security is daunting. The state-of-the-art server vault is biometrically wired to the facility's two overseers. Imogen Royce, behavioral analysis pioneer, and Hush, a data security guru with a taste for fringe transhuman experimentation.
Tell me about Hush.
A former cyber terrorist for the Ministry of State Security in Kedanyang, who fled his country after one of the Po regime's periodic purges. He made a career doing cybersecurity for dark web deplorables, human traffickers, organ harvesters, scum like him, with no code or conscience. ICA sure can pick him. No offense.
Can you disable security?
A dual authentication protocol ensures that any handling of data must be directly authorized by Hush and Royce, the proverbial human factor devised to make the system impenetrable. Luckily, I found a loophole. If both overseers should unexpectedly die within a short space of time, the system reverts to a temporary fail-safe protocol, which I can bypass. Take them off the board, and you'll have free access to the data core, and I'll handle the rest.
And you're sure it'll work?
Look, I know Hush. If I'm wrong, we won't live long enough to regret it.
All right. I will leave you to prepare.
Head down and get some meat. Are you crazy? Hush wants to start that satellite mission online. He's coming back. comes out to check it personally if anything happens.
Are you ready for the goal?
Really? Oh, yeah.
A lot easier if we just drug him.
Who's there?
Protocol overruled. Security protocol overruled. Security protocol overruled.
get up and kill everybody so we can have room for ourselves.
Okay, I'm coming down.
Security protocol overruled. Secure. Where did he go?
Both targets down. Good. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the core 47.
Security protocol overruled.
I heard they really fucked up some Berlin job. A big op. Bet that doesn't help on the work environment. Everybody had a great feeling. On break.
Security protocol overruled.
Good. You're alone. I'm sealing the room and dimming the windows 47. No need to worry about intruders. It's all here. Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself. Why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Okay, good. I've set up a link to an information nonprofit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? is who you've been for so long.
Maybe it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely.
Safety solution detected.
Shit! I missed that. We're blown 47. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get out. Go, now!
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core melt down. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning, core overheating. Warning, core shut down. Temperature critical. Warning, fire detected. Personnel, breach protocol initiated.
Anybody copy? No sign of any pup. What's going on?
Warning, core overheating.
He is unstoppable, and he cannot be bargained with. He will find you, Mr. Edwards, and I'm the only chance you've got.
I'm listening.
47 has one weakness. Me.